I want to tell you a little bit about this cute little playhouse. It was built by Archibald Frame Jr. for his daughters Minnie, age 10, and Janet, age 3. Archibald Frame Jr. and his father Archibald Sr. also built the house that now is home to the Taylorsville-Bennion Heritage Center. Archibald Frame Jr. also built the house that I lived in when I was a child. That's one of the reasons I love coming here. The similarities between the two houses make me feel so comfortable and right at home, and I enjoy myself here. But I can just imagine those two little girls playing in this playhouse, dressing up in discarded dresses and hats and sitting around the table with their dollies having tea parties. It must have been a fun time for them. This playhouse has traveled around a lot. Archibald Frame Jr. lived about a block away from here, right on 4800 South. From there, this playhouse went to Ivan Frame's property alongside his driveway. After that, it traveled up to the Sugar House area and then to the East Bench of Salt Lake City. It then went to Heber Valley and then to Harriman, and then it went to Bountiful. And then the Frame family refinished it, furnished it, painted it, and donated it here to the Taylorsville-Bennion Heritage Center. I think it's wonderful. I love looking in there and seeing the things that interested children at that time and be able to get a little glimpse into their lives. You know, back then, they didn't have video games. They didn't have the internet. They didn't even have TV. They had to make their own fun. And I think this playhouse is just a wonderful, fun place to do that.